Hi everyone, so this is Jonas Erb, and in this video I'm going to give a testimonial to John White for his course The Multi-Orgasmic Man. So I'm Jonas Erb, I'm an engineer and I work as Embodied Authenticity Coach, and I've heard about sexual energy work for like 7 years or something, 6 and 7 years, and I've studied Mantak Chia, I've studied other things like Ruvandami Pagala, and I came across this course, and my main struggle was to basically, when I ejaculate, I lose a lot of energy, and at some point I really cannot sleep, and also really didn't fully get the whole process of drawing the sexual energy into my body and kind of like refueling it with this energy. And the main thing I learned in this course was that first of all, he started a lot of like emotional clearing and grounding, which is really, really important to be able to not be too agitated. And I really managed to get so much more into my body, to know so much more about my sexual energy. And I feel so energized right now. It's crazy. It's really crazy. And also what I realized is I started to understand, like, after like one month or something, if I ejaculate once, I can draw this whole sexual energy into my body and it stays there. So that was my main struggle, like that I could go for some time, but then I lose the energy again. And now I feel like I can actually draw this energy back and really, basically use this energy for my life. And I just feel so much more energized. And there were so many different tools and so many different exercises, and really all of them had a very, very impactful effect on me. So I'm super glad I did this course, and also having studied other stuff, this course is really brilliant and amazing. I really love that course. Gives so much insight, and one thing I really appreciated about Jonathan White is you really feel that he's actually got this down. He actually has done the work. He has actually got into this feeling and the feeling of the energies, because a lot of people that work with energy, they're not actually feeling, and I really feel like he's actually really feeling this stuff, and yeah, it really helped me a lot. So thank you very much, John White.